Hi, I'm Maureen Cotter.
I'm Tim Cotter.
And we are here to tell you the top three things you need to know this week about St. Mary's. First thing you need to know, Tim, next week is what?
Palm Sunday.
There you go. So on Palm Sunday, we are going to meet at 8:45 in the courtyard to process around the block. And what should people bring for the procession?
They should bring a palm, which they probably can find in their yard.
Or somewhere. Somewhere. Find a palm, bring it, and process. So that's the first thing you need to know. Second thing you need to know is the prayer walk is going to be Stations of the Cross in the neighborhood, all throughout the community. We've got new stations this week. It is at 2 p.m. on Palm Sunday. You want to come, you want to bring friends. It's just amazing. You're going to love this. And then the third thing you need to know, super exciting, we have vaccines coming to us, available through the Governor's Faith-Based Initiative. We're working with other churches in this area. St. Paul's AME is leading the effort, and we will have 600 vaccines to dose to the community on Saturday, April 3rd. So if you are eligible under the governor's order, which is now age 50 and older, you're eligible to receive the vaccine. It's a drive-through. You must register. You can register by calling me, or you can call the church office, and we'll give you the particulars of what you need to bring. The time slots are from 11:30 to 12:15. Those 600 doses are not all for St. Mary's. It's through other churches that we're working with as well. But in particular, if you know of someone who hasn't been able to get a vaccine because they're homebound, they don't have transportation, they may have some vaccine hesitancy, you know, please bring them. Let them be a part of this. This is who they're trying to reach. Tim, have you gotten your vaccine?
I have.
And you would recommend people do that?
Absolutely.
All right, I'm gonna be getting mine that day too. So hope to see you soon around campus. Thanks, everybody. See ya.